So no more ripping off, that's it?
No, that's the whole kit and caboodle.
Bonnie, that's it, they're not ripping off any more bits.
Obviously feeling positive.
Feeling positive.
Something I've never seen before, I have to say, and it was a bit hip-hop with contemporary for me. It was earthy, it was very natural. Love the hair, Matt. Jesse, I'm going to come to you on the floor work. It's just so exacting. It's so good. I know, she's technically so good.
Nuts.
On the...
Nuts on the floor.
No, nuts on the floor.
Crazy.
She is, actually, but that's just great. And I think because she's so good, that actually encourages you to keep with her rather than fall behind her. And if your foot was troubling you, I never saw that one tiny bit. Not one tiny bit. Great. Really different, and we love different. Well done.
Thanks, Bonnie. Thank you.
Matt.
So this is not your traditional style of hip-hop. This is Travis's own crazy world hip-hop. So good job, mate.
Yeah, Trav. Good on you, mate. Well done.
Now, we were shedding all the negativity. Was this an angry dance?
It's more of a... We're asking questions and we're trying to get the answers, and I think that does anger a lot of people, asking questions like the ozone layer. Big, big questions in the world today.
They're greenies.
Greenies. Yes. Okay, so I got anger and I got frustration, so you've achieved that. There was a bit of unison issues at the beginning with the footwork. I think, Matt, you dropped your foot.
Yeah.
And also the lift, the roll lift thing, it was really heavy, guys. It needed to be a lot lighter for it to have the wow effect that you know, it needed. Yeah, good job. I mean, good luck getting those dreads out is all I can say. But, you know, you came out there, you did everything that was asked of you, you hit it hard. Good job.
Thanks, buddy. Cheers.
Mary.
Hey, I agree with both my colleagues on what they were saying. Hey, it was intense. Lots of fire you guys put into that. And I think, you know, that really got us all going. It got me going. I love the fact that you're ripping and tearing everything all over the floor. And yes, you're not going to get any negativity from me either. So job well done.
Jason.
Loved it.
Okay, how am I going to say this?
Just say it.
Just say it? Yeah. Let me start by saying I don't understand Picasso either. I don't look at it, I don't like it, and I don't get it. But the man is a master, and he's obviously done very, very well without me liking it. But I absolutely hated that. I have no idea what it meant. I don't think it's accessible to our audience. I had no idea what was going on. I don't think it was conducive to the dancers that are in front of me. I've got nothing nice to say about it at all. I'm sorry.
Well, it's up to you guys at home.